in remission now. There was a time before I left, she had, I don't know if I know, it was cancer or something. She had a bit of an issue. She's
yeah,
fine now.
She's fine, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know you had. Okay. Nice. You must, if someone is willing to move from that sort of background, but I'm sure you offer also, like top level, you offer them
stock,
share
stock.
Stock, right? Stock options, that's a nice way of keeping people, making them loyal, I guess. So you even have like sophisticated stuff like risk management and risk management teams?
Not yet. You know, operation would be like terrible, right?
Yeah.
Operation wise would be terrible. For me, I mean, the bigger blame is ourselves. I mean, we don't have anywhere.
Yeah.
So this idiot. How is he just entering like that? Terrible, you know, like trying to set up, to put up proper operational structure.
Yeah.
For a lot of businesses, and the bigger job is operationalizing whatever product, like coming up with a product, building around the product, and things like that. May not be like very complex. Yeah, it takes quite a while, and it might seem like it's exciting, but the bigger job is in operationalization, you know, putting in place structures, getting the right kind of people, making sure the wheels are turning all the time, no matter what, right? It's where the battles are won.
Great.
Here, I know there's that smart and that busy and looking away at the patient. So I think if we had set ourselves up well enough.
Yeah. Yeah, but I mean, it's how many years have you been operating now? You're still growing.
I mean, but yeah, it's been.
I think So if there's an international school, I'd lean more towards an international school where there's a large representation of locals. You never know what they will eventually turn into, like if they'll move out, right?
Yeah.
Depends.
Mm.
But if you eventually end up in an environment like Zambia still, then it's best that your best is perhaps more Zambian centric. Later on, maybe in college, you can then try and explore the possibility of just moving there also or something. Maybe high school, I guess, I don't know.
Mm.
But the other thing is just most of these international schools, then plus is support structures, right?
Mm.
So you're assured that the child will be attended to.
Right? Yeah.
If there's a problem, they will fix the problem.
Mm.
If the child is struggling in some area, they will attend to.
Yeah, they will attend to them. Yeah.
Fix it. Not where the school where the student teacher ratio is. Perhaps 100 to 150 to 1. Yeah, it's tricky. Great city. Great city. Do you think this faith thing you were talking about here? Do you think the president is really linked to it? Is a speculation? We're just sharing photos of faith all over.
Yeah,
the president is being interviewed, faith is there, right?